Things that people have brought to the pharmacy to dispose of. Antacids, antibiotics, inhalers, laxatives, migraine injections, contraceptive pills, ointments, empty bottles, lots of sedating antihistamines. This is only 1 week's worth. Goodbye.